how difficult is it mentally to the days where you're all alone working out, trying to rehab and things to get through it?
It's devastating, and it's very challenging mentally. Luckily for me, the first time around, I had some supportive people in my corner and my family, my teammates. Definitely stood behind me. Without them, I don't think I could have made it through there. But now, understanding where I come from, what I've been through, it's just another speedboat. I'll be okay. I'm gonna put everything I got into rehab and get back to being 100%.
Hey, Jeremy, did you know it when you first fell down?
Yeah. Like I told him earlier, I'd done it once already. So I basically knew that it would never go.
Same thing.
Jeremy, how, and I'm sorry if you answered this, but how devastating was it when you went down yesterday and you know that your season's over?
It hurt. It was tough for me emotionally. Like I just said, everything that was at stake for myself, for this team, I came because I wanted to be a part of it. I feel like this could have been something special, something different that the league's never really seen before. And I wanted to be a part of it. I wanted to be a key piece to it. And it just sucks that I won't be able to go out there and play this year.